was amazing! So let's go!
I think very good result for Slovakia. We played very well for the first half. We dominated. Very good goal for Marek Hamšík and Weiss. And we done very well first half, but in second half, last 10 minutes, a bit dodgy, but we still, defense was good, strong. So yeah, I'm happy. We're happy we got the 3 points. We needed that.
I'm very disappointed. I believe in my team in Russia, but 2-1, it's very bad for us.
I would have made subs early in the match. I'm disappointed by the manager's decision. I would put Chikarov in earlier.